Hello everybody, in this video I show you 8 tips for a successful career as an SAP developer. A career as an SAP developer has promising prospects. The high demand for qualified professionals, the opportunity to develop innovative solutions, and the versatility of the activities make this field an attractive option in the IT industry. SAP is one of the leading companies in the field of enterprise software, and the demand for qualified SAP developers is always very high. In this video, I will show you a few points to help you get started on this career path. First, interest in computer science, software development, or information technology in general. These fields are very exciting because they allow creative freedom, have an impact on the world, provide constant learning opportunities, allow for teamwork, and offer a variety of employment opportunities. If you enjoy solving problems, are technically savvy, and have a passion for technology, these fields are an exciting and fulfilling place to work. Knowledge of one of the following programming languages, ABAP, Java, or JavaScript. As an SAP developer, it is of utmost importance to be proficient in various programming languages. These languages are necessary to create and implement applications and functions within SAP systems. ABAP is a programming language developed by SAP itself. It is the primary programming language used in SAP systems to develop and implement specific business processes and functions. Java is another major programming language that is mainly used to develop web applications and mobile applications in SAP systems. JavaScript is another programming language used for SAP UI5 and Fiori. It is used to program front-end applications and user interfaces in SAP. Each of these languages can be taught by yourself with the help of online tutorials, YouTube videos, tutorials on the internet. Gain practical experience, specialize. Theory is one thing, practice is another. A beginner achieves the greatest learning effect by working on real problems and tasks. In the best case, you are part of a project team and can learn from experienced developers and programmers. Since SAP software offering has become very extensive, it is advisable to deepen or specialize in an area of your choice. Specialized training certifications. SAP certifications are an important proof of competence as an SAP developer. There are many different SAP certifications that aspiring developers can acquire to test their skills and knowledge. However, it is important to note that certifications alone are not enough to become a successful SAP developer. Hands-on experience, a broad knowledge of programming languages, processes, software development, databases, and so on are at least as important. I'm the best example here, as I do not have any certification from SAP. But maybe I should change that. Networking, making contacts, reading forums. Networking is not unique to SAP development. Overall, networking is important for developers because it opens up career opportunities, promotes information sharing and learning, enables collaboration and teamwork, provides mentoring and support, and provides access to industry trends and innovations. A strong network can positively impact a developer's career development and professional growth. Communications, soft skills, teamwork. Soft skills are important because they improve communication, foster teamwork, help with problem solving, enable customer focus, support efficient time management, and promote a willingness to engage in lifelong learning. The interplay between technical skills and soft skills contributes to successful career development and effective collaboration in the developer community. Especially when it comes to customer orientations, developers should be able to understand the needs and requirements of customers and align their work accordingly. Empathy and the ability to take customer perspectives help develop applications and software solutions that meet customer needs. Project management, learning the basics. Project management is important even as a developer. It allows to effectively plan resources, perform time and task management, manage requirements, minimize risk, manage stakeholders, and perform quality assurance. By applying project management techniques, software developers can ensure project success and create an efficient and focused development environment. Keeping up to date, continuing education, keeping up to date with new developments. Ongoing education and maintaining knowledge and skills is not only essential for software developers, it is a prerequisite to keep up with technological developments, follow best practices, address security issues, increase efficiency, and advance career development. Through lifelong learning, software developers can expand their expertise and position themselves as competent and sought-after professionals in the ever-evolving IT industry. By following these steps, nothing will stand in the way of a successful career as an SAP developer. Would you agree? Or do you have any other points, or would you even delete points? Let me know in the comments. In the end, subscribe to my channel, of course only if you like the videos. If you don't like them, subscribe anyway and write me some suggestions for improvement in the comments. Thanks a lot and see you next video.